Shelton. Plays the ball down the left for Phenix. Takes it down as well. Mike Phenix now driving into the area onto his right. Drives one. And that's a sensational strike from Mike Phenix. Down the left-hand side, he latched onto the ball over the top. Drove in, opened himself up. And a phenomenal power to drive that into the far post past Tony Breeden.